backstage at Clyde One Live with Amelia Lilly. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm very warm right now.
It is warm. Do you know, just as well we've got these trees, Amelia, would you like me to fan you?
Feel like I'm in the Caribbean.
I knew I would come in handy for something. Let me borrow the fan. Listen, what's it like performing at the SECC?
Absolutely amazing. I performed here on the X Factor tour, so it's quite nice being back. It's like a little reunion, but obviously this time with some amazing acts as well, some established acts, so I'm very excited.
You are the only girl on the lineup. It's Boy Band Bonanza, JLS, Lawson, McFly, Calvin Harris,
yes.
Labyrinth. I'm Matt Cardle.
Yes.
So does that mean you're in charge then, since you're the only girl?
I think it's pretty epic. You know, as Talisa would say, the female boss.
The female boss indeed. Yeah, that's it.
Exactly.
Get that printed on there soon.
Absolutely.
What would be your tattoo actually if you were to get one?
If I got one, I'd probably get like something like a really detailed lily, because it represents my fans and it also represents my second name as well, so.
Makes sense.
It means something, you know, all my dog's names.
Right.
Or something absolutely pointless that I just got for the sake of it.
No partner's names, no. No other halves.
No. That would probably be my biggest regret.
That disaster zone when you started doing that.
Exactly.
And are you happy with this year's X Factor winner?
I am so thrilled for James. I said from day one he's my favourite and he's a fellow Northern lad. Like myself, but apart from I'm a girl, you might not have noticed. I'm absolutely thrilled. He deserves everything that's coming his way.
He's going to be a big star, isn't he?
He is. He's going to be huge.
Are you going to be knocking at his door to do some work with him, a little duet or anything like that?
You never know. Something might come round. I think he's a great guy. I remember meeting him at the Extra Factor. He's a lovely guy. I'm sure he's a pleasure to work with. So.
I've got to say, Amelia, love the outfit.
Thank you.
But I know at home there's a selection of other items that you have.
Yeah.
What's in your wardrobe? Well, don't tell us everything.
About
what's
six onesies. I just kind of like to live in them when I'm not at work, really. So.
What's are they all kind of standard onesies?
So we've got like a zebra print. We've got a chicken suit one. We've got a pink leopard print. We've got a few plain. I like to mix it up. You know what I mean?
Did you bring any on the road with you?
I didn't know, but I remember one of the meet and greets I did for the X Factor tour. I ran around in the chicken one. And no one knew it was me.
And people just kind of stand there and think
people
that's normal, don't they?
People stood there and thought I was a freak.
Yeah,
but luckily no one knew it was me until now.
That's it. We've
secret's out
revealed
the bad
guys. Secret, definitely. Listen, Amelia, I'll let you get on.
Thank you very much
for coming to Clyde One Live.
Thanks for having me.
And I'll just give you another fan before you go
another
there. It's very warm.
You've
got a tan
sweating,
in front
you?
Of these lights. It's beautiful. Listen, Amelia, thank you very much. And
thank
we'll see you soon.
See you soon. Clyde One Live!